trouble just doesn't up and leave. Keep an eye out.
Yeah.
There, the bandits capped us.
Have a man down.
You can see them. They can't see you. It's okay. In a moment, you'll be free. I'll get this open. Hold on.
Yeah.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
Good stuff, but I can't get them.
Seeker, would you lower yourself to speak with me?
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. It's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
No, they don't get that look in their eyes.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love. And what could be wrong with that?
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by then.
Please, may I speak with you?
I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Karja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserved to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the Matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Three skills.
Sky's starting to open. Keep that for later. Mother's crown.
Feels
excuse
more like
me.
A military camp.
I'm saying a prayer to All
I bet
Mother.
This village has seen better days. What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the Embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
Oh, okay.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Here she is. They made her a seeker.
Corruption spreading across
come here,
the
girl.
Land and
let's have a look at you.
Curiosity's for dreamers.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Some things are beyond. I'll know better just
Right, so we have to talk to Maria at Mother's Crown.